Ethiopian immigrants repatriated back to their country. A Tevada law court has ordered the repatriation of 4 Ethiopian immigrants who were arrested in the county. They are believed human trafficking victims. They told the court they walked for 2 months to reach the counties. The immigrants did not understand any of the Kenyan national languages.